Welcome back to the channel. It has been 2 weeks and 2 days since we bought the $9,000 unit here in Tyler, Texas. So if you saw the last video, you saw, well, a couple things happened. One, I kind of hurt myself.
Look, there's my walker.
That hurts so bad.
Oh, yeah.
Heck yeah.
Okay.
I feel like we need to find a towel.
Never went to the doctor. It still hurts like crap, but it's getting better. Another thing you might have noticed is how freaking fantastic the comic book collection was in this unit.
The deal is with these, usually when you find these are not in this condition.
I know, these are so nice.
Look at that. That is ridiculous, like condition. 12 centers, Justice League 41, how far, 33, Doom Patrol. So Justice League starts at number 22. Yo, that's pretty low. That's pretty low. So we'll go through all these. Look, Blackhawk, 12 cents.
A mixture of long boxes, mostly long boxes, but about 30 boxes of comics. We went on vacation.
Yes.
On purpose.
Thank you, comic books. We have been on a hunt for a long time. Well, I've been on a hunt. She just supports my hunt. Of a $100,000 unit. One unit that we knew that we could make $100,000 off of. I'm excited to announce that this unit will be my very first $100,000 unit. Well, Justin, how the heck do you know that already? You've only run one auction of comic books. I would say yes, you are correct. We have only run one comic auction. We've only sold about 520 books out of over 10,000 books, say, that's in this unit or at home. The first auction, we collected just shy of $24,000. So in 8 days, we spent $9,000 on a unit. We came out to Tyler, Texas, 2 hours away. We uploaded it. We did the pictures. We did the descriptions. We did the research. We ran the auction for like 5 days.
Yeah,
we're
like
pretty
that.
Fast. And so already in 8 days, we took $9,000 and turned it into almost 25 grand. And let me tell you, we are far from being over. And I confidently can say this will be our first $100,000 unit.
Oh, I'm gonna tell her I'm gonna go into the office, bathroom. Maybe she wants to come.
Yeah. Oh man, I'm peeing. What's up, guys? That's recording. I'm sitting here peeing. You caught me. Uh-oh, here comes the golf cart. All right, let's look at me. I think I'm ready now.
Okay.
Oh my gosh. All right, look, y'all. We do have a lot to go.
We have so much to go through.
All right, so here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go ahead and load up these comic books. I have no idea what's in here. Oh, these are the Topps ones, Mars Attacks, you know, stuff like this. So I'll show you more of what's in here. It looks like Vampirella, that's real popular. I gave this to my mom and brother. They're starting their auction high bid. So, I'm going to make 100 grand on this unit easy. So, you know, we gave a few things. That's a really cool item, though.
That is awesome.
I am keeping the Apple computer. I don't know if I showed you that. So here's what we're going to do. Oh, look, Nintendo games.
That's right.
So we got to go through these and pull all of like the good unit, all the good ones out. And I'm going to put all the other ones together. And I know you can go through, take the circuit boards out, put them in new plastic, order new stickers. I don't know that I have time for that, nor do I want to. So I may put them all in one lot, sell them to you. All right, look, this was, oh, Heritage Village. So like all the Heritage Village and stuff I'm giving to my mom, I'm keeping stuff like this, obviously. Look, the Sega Light Phaser, look, it's still in there wrapped in plastic. The box is kind of shut, but so we're gonna load all of the, oh yeah. Sorry, y'all, I was in a lot of pain. I don't remember what I showed you last time, but I was in a massive amount of pain, but look how clean this is. So we're gonna get all of this together. I'm gonna pull it up online. To see what makes it complete, what games go with it. We might do that separately, but we're going to get this up together and get it into the auction, guys. Our second auction is coming up this week. We're going to have a good April, guys. The next auction is fantastic. I'm talking toys. I'm talking antiques, comics, baseball cards, Pokemon cards, video games, anything and everything. It's going to be in it. Links in the comments.
Walmart, Genesis, they're not. She's
Yeah, well, it was empty.
Oh.
Okay, so look, I brought tubs and all this good stuff, because some of these boxes are just trashed out, and I mean, the stuff in it's worth thousands of dollars. And here's the deal. I'm talking about $100,000 on comics, I believe. So I have no idea. Just follow this series. If you haven't subscribed, even if you think you're subscribed, check it. Subscribe right now. Hit the bell. Follow all, because we're going to buy some more units. But y'all got to find out. Like, this is our first $100,000 unit. It's just a matter of how far over $100,000. And we only spent $9,000. Here's some old books and stuff. I'm going to throw these aside. We'll get these later. I am going to go through this stuff, because look, I mean, y'all, look at these. Some of these books can be, you know, they can be worth 20, 30, 40 bucks a piece. But look, so here's what we're talking about. There was fire damage somewhere. You know what I mean? Like, yeah. there was some kind of fire, and I think they maybe kept the stuff and probably collected the check maybe. And so look, comics, more comics. So I know we have long boxes here. Look, long boxes there. Behind this big thing, there's long boxes stacked up, hidden back there. But look down there. There's the trunk I'm talking about. So you can kind of see it. It's a cedar chest. So I need to get that big cabinet off. Stay tuned. It'll be in this video or the next one. We got a lot of unboxing to do. What I loved about it is, like, he had all the full runs. Like, normally when you buy comics, the number ones are missing, the keys are missing, and, like, we, right?
Uh-huh.
And we, look, y'all, we still have, like, boxes of 50s and 60s stuff. So we did a 50s, 60s auction. The next auction is going to be more modern, y'all, but there's a lot of key issues, a lot of great stuff. We got $1,000 plus books. Then we're going to go back to doing 60s. So, look, we got several auctions to come, but look, this they did collect modern stuff, too, but look, number ones. Okay, some of this stuff may not be great, but I don't know this stuff. I'm not going to discount it until I can look it up. Because, I mean, look, you know, Image wasn't that popular. It's starting to kind of come around. They made a few movies from the Image stuff. You know, Vin Diesel got involved in Blood, what was it, Blood, whatever that guy's name is. I can't remember. But, okay, so a whole nother box of, looks like, just kind of more Image stuff. Here's another box. This is a short box. So, look, this is like, what is this? WS Legends, number one. So here's the thing, guys. We were finding a lot of autograph stuff. So you can, a tip I'll give you, you can flip through here because COAs will be in the back, you know? And so you can just kind of flip through here and check them, you know? I'll usually lean the box so they kind of flip better, but go through the back first. And then what you can do is go through the front, because sometimes you may not, you know, see an autograph or something that's on there. So that's a quick way to see. Look down here. So you might have just thought that was trash, but look, there's an Apple speaker and an old Apple, like an old wow. Apple laptop that
yeah,
actually might be
really well.
Kind of collectible. So we'll definitely throw this in the truck. Books, master bedroom. Again, I think they had a fire at their house. You
yeah.
know what I mean? Because look, just some of it is and some of it's not. And we know, like, from fire, like when I went in our auction house after it burned down, it's like some stuff didn't get touched, but the whole place was burned down around. Oh my gosh, y'all. Another guy, he's just picking up trailers, guys. Gina's here with me. The crew is finishing out the day. We have nowhere to meet tomorrow, so we are going to be meeting at my house, and we're going to come up with a game plan. Guys, this isn't just about a building. All of our product, everything was in here that we had invested into this, and it's just a thing. It's like the insurance company. I don't know how long it's going to take. I don't know how this long this takes. Look, they just pushed this wall over. So, yeah, look, everything is gone. So, let's look in here. Okay, more number ones, but this is a lot of the, what is it, source books. And so, this is going to be fun to go through. More Image. I'm sure they're all complete runs. Look, you got Savage Dragon. You know, I think they're going to do a movie of that. You got a bunch of Shadowhawk stuff in here. And so, again, we'll go through this and check, see if they're autographed. Stuff like that. Let's see. This might have been his Image section. Let's see. Oh, no. I think I just saw. Yeah, DC. Oh, that's his Vertigo. I could have swore I just saw DC. Midnight Mass. What is this? Weird War Tales. DC Vertigo. Moonshadow. This is all stuff that I'm definitely going to have to research. Not titles I'm familiar with. All right, here's more of this.
That was empty.
Yeah, empty stuff. So old chairs. There's a box under here. Hoping it's got some goodness in it. Ooh. Oh.
Oh.
Records. Oh, no, those are old films. look, what's this say? Motion picture film, Gary from something, our, let's see if it says it on, oh no, the film's not even in it. It says,
careful.
Oh man,
be careful.
Yeah, that's why they had it.
Do you want me to help you?
No, we're good. Okay, it says Lloyd Marriott. Oh man, it says keepsakes though. All right, a lot of old letters. This stuff we'll probably keep here. Pictures, man, that's dusty,
that
isn't
is
it?
Super dusty.
Oh, what kind of papers we got in here? Let's see what year is that. 1977. Looks like a bunch of family stuff, you know. Might be like a, you know, maybe some old war stuff in here, but this basically looks like stuff we're just gonna keep to the family. See, I wonder if they had a store.
Yeah.
There's been a few signs of a store, you know what I mean? Look, this is like old, maybe Pyrex and stuff.
Oh man, I heard something.
Oh, look.
Old toys.
Hey man, just why you turn everything up? What is that? Some kind of Sears. Looks like a maybe thing for a slide. Oh look!
It's marbles.
It's what's his name? It's marbles.
How could you know Toodles?
He was a lost boy. These are his marbles.
Yo, marbles can be big money.
I know.
Look, and I bet these are old. Look.
Yeah, they look old.
Tons of marbles. I bet you right now. I bet you that's, that's at least 100 bones and marbles. What is this?
That's scary.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
All right, there's that thing.
There's that thing.
Oh, look, more boxes. Oh. It's going to be some kind of precision tool or something.
Yeah.
What is that? That's a pocket watch. Hold up. See, y'all, this is why you got to go through everything. There's a little shaving kit. There's a straight razor. It's probably going to be another straight razor. And there, yeah, see right there? It's folded in half. So I'll get that stuff out. Another one of these hoo-ha's. Look at this.
Oh, that's cool. It's a pocket watch?
Too.
Yeah.
It's quality. Look.
Oh, is it silver?
Look, that's the thing where you wind it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so you know this isn't going to be cheap. This is very heavy. This is like maybe a railroad pocket watch. Okay, here we go. There is a stamp on it. There's a crown on it. It says 2215. So what we're going to do is I'll look that model up. He'll tell me everything I need to know. But this is an Elgin watch. It's definitely way older. And then when I get back, I have a thing I can take this back off and we'll be able to tell more. But, you know, this could be a couple thousand dollars. Old railroad watches, like, and I mean, look how heavy duty that is. Okay, so I gotta look more because, oh, look, babe, there's money in here.
Yeah,
this is trash, but look, that's old school brass knuckles. Old school brass knuckles.
Keep that for the
end. Let's get this crap out of here. Look, some toenail trimmers. Actually, you know what that is?
What is that? That's the pull teeth.
It's not,
it's like a bullet mold.
Oh, that's cool.
You see how round it is? Like for a cap and ball gun? You squeeze that. I think that's what this is. It looks very familiar to me. But then you would pour your metal in that hole, I think. Or it's to clip wires.
I thought it had
look, that's an old military satchel, I bet. That's, you know what that's for?
Hmm.
It's a leather thing to
sharpen
your straight blades.
Oh. Everything keeps rolling.
Yeah, I know. I wonder if they... This is a really cool box, though. Look. Another pocket watch case. Look at that.
What?
You can, you know, carry your ice block around on that. We might keep that. That's kind of neat. I love stuff like that. Okay. Oh, look at this. See, this little stuff, though, can be $20 or $30 bills, y'all. Army, Navy, insignia guide. That's kind of neat. Look. Oh, look. And you turn it. It changes the patch on his arms, and then it tells you what they're... That's pretty cool.
That
look, that's
cool.
An old piece of history. That might go for $100. You don't know. That's like an old piece of a lantern. Okay. What's this? Oh, yeah. That's going to be fun. Hold on. Oh, look. Old compass. What are these? Dollum. Did that go on the bottom of, like, tap shoes or something?
Oh, maybe.
You think?
Is it?
I mean, I'll look up Delaney and see if that's a tap cat. She looked probably an old war letter. Let's see what year this is from. 1944, right when the war's ending. That's pretty sweet. And then look at this old tin car. Let's see what it is right here. Oh, it's I thought it was a Marks. Trademarks. Trademark Japan. But that's pretty cool old tin car. Alright, it says books too. Again, like everything shows signs of... This doesn't have signs of like damage or anything. What's this say? The Illusionist? Illuminations. So anyway, I'm not really too interested in books, but we'll check them just because they had some valuable stuff. Oh, King Kong!
Oh my goodness, there's more of these.
Yo, this is the King Kong one, look. This is this. Cool. Oh, this one's cool. Oh, but look, they took care of everything. There's other stuff wrapped up in these. That's so sick. I might keep a couple of these because I love these old monster movies, but look at the King Kong one, y'all. Look, he's still got the chick in his hand.
Oh, that's cool.
And everything. Look, he's breaking the trees down there. Look, oh, we got Godzilla in this beast right here. Okay. So we want to be careful with this. Definitely going to take these home. Y'all, there's so... We're going to find so much. Look at this.
There's I know. Stuff there's so everywhere. Much stuff. Oh, my gosh.
Y'all, we got to go through, but we got to get to that cedar chest.
Cause I know.
Definitely. Do you want to keep this?
I don't really care about that.
I mean, it's an old milk can.
They're oh,
kinda,
uh-huh.
They're kind of fun to
they
clean
are?
For the
yeah,
house.
Yeah, they're cool.
You know?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look. Here's an old igloo. These are actually
oh, yeah,
real
those
fun.
Are cool.
These sell. These are actually
what
worth a couple bucks.
Where they
have
their string?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, never mind. I thought... We haven't found a thingamahoo yet.
Ooh,
how
that's
cool are those?
Mm-hmm.
These are be good door stoppers. So we'll put these out. Look, that says what's it say? XL22.
Yeah.
Looks like maybe the same thing.
Mm-hmm.
Got it?
Yeah.
All right. Look at this a little scarecrow.
Oh, how cute!
I want his clothes. I don't want.
Oh,
what
okay.
is this?
A coffee maker.
All right.
Hey,
oh, look at this.
Clothes, not him.
Little lockbox, huh? Oh, little funsies in it. Oh,
oh
yeah.
That's fun.
Oh, is this his? This is his thing for making model cars.
Oh,
this is his look,
cool.
model car parts. Mm-hmm. Look. Oh, that is okay. killer. That's an old track car.
Mm-hmm.
Look at these. These are old track cars. There's different cases in. Oh, there's cars in all of them.
Oh, that's cool.
This is sick, y'all. Uh-huh. So what we'll do is. We're gonna clean this up, and we're gonna sell it as a
collection.
Whole kit. That's gonna
yeah,
be
that's
fun.
Cool.
My mom should have these.
Yeah.
All right, y'all. Look, y'all know I like me some old blown mold. Not sure the age on these.
Look at the plug.
Mercer.
That's
so
older.
Do you want this?
Yeah.
So we're gonna get that.
Yes.
Look, there's some like pumpkin stuff back here. All right, we're kind of finally getting back to this
little area.
Yo, oh,
oh.
Little guitar.
Action.
Okay, this is a big old pack. But,
yeah, that's actually heavy
it's a
duty.
Big old brace. Okay, let's look. Wow, okay. I have never. This could be cheap, it could not be cheap. It's a K. Have you ever heard of a K guitar?
I haven't.
Okay, steel reinforced. Here's the back. The neck's not cracked on it. I mean, it looks... Oh, look, that's kind of nice.
Yeah, that's nice.
Here, if y'all want to look it up before I do, it says L5830. Okay, look, here, we couldn't get to this fully last time. So let's go ahead and unbox the rest of this and get this stuff out. See, that gun is in there. So, look, that's going to be an extra one.
Yeah.
That Sega. But, look, this goes to the regular Nintendo. So I'll just throw this all in a thingamahoo. Look, that's for I think that's Super Nintendo. But we have the Game Genius over here, I think. Wasn't it in here?
Can you bring? I thought you
I might have thrown it in another box. I was in so much pain, y'all. I don't even remember. What is this? Y'all, look at that. Look at that remote control.
It's old.
So, oh, look, here's Sega. Okay, we got a Sega remote. We got like just a little, you know, fun Texas Ranger baseball. Oh, there's the Game Genie. So, not too bad. And Game Boy case. And I'm going to keep all of like the Sega CD and stuff. Like, I would think we'd find more consoles. Did I burn my knife?
No. I think we don't ever bring knives. We always forget knives.
Yo, I've had knives on me all week. Fishing, yeah. All kinds of stuff. Never bring one in there. All right. Oh, VHS. Kind of hoping for another.
For some more games, I know.
Cartridge, but we got to check underneath. Make sure. So what I'm going to do is Pinocchio. Judas something. Oh, Alien Nation. Do you remember that movie?
Oh, no, I don't.
That's pretty. It's kind of like, you know, that Will Smith movie where he was partnered with an alien? Anyway, it's kind of like, oh, look, sealed.
Huh. Look. Sealed Star Wars. Hey, it's pretty good.
Proof of purchase. Look, it's still got the cardboard thing on it. So we have this one sealed as well. And this one's not sealed, but that's an old school copy, so we'll keep this. Alright, let's see what's down here. Oh, there's another little box. Oh. Come on, buddy. What's in here?
Uh-oh.
Old music from Hilda. Sheet music. That's fun. You can have it if you want.
Yeah,
okay, so these are just, look, them. Looks like a lot of modern cards. So, we'll check all these. Alright, look, this is something on here said insurance. Insurance company. So this might have been, you think maybe they're keeping stuff from fires or something?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't know. Oh, there's some, might be some boxes back here. Let's see. All right, just make sure it's not like autographs, things like that in here. Oh, this is going to be an old Coleman lantern. This is really cool.
Oh, yeah, that is cool.
Actually, I think, look at that one.
That's nice.
That's really neat. All right, so look, here's the, another thing is Star Wars, The Crow. To see if that's what's in here. I'm going to take all these in there. I like the Crow. See on these? Some of these, he's got them issued. We already sold a few little sets. I think we made like $600 on those two sets.
Yeah.
You know? So let's look in here. But the cool thing is, guys, everything is like perfect. You know, it's like it was bagged and boarded, went in there. Same thing with the Star Wars stuff. It'd be cool to find some older Star Wars stuff. But look, I mean, everything is, it's just beautiful condition. Beautiful. That's a pretty cool one. All right, this is like full of old plush. A lot of it's got the Daniel Cremu, whatever.
Oh, yeah, I've heard of him before.
Look, there's Thai Beanie Babies. There's gunned stuff in here. Here's a Gotta Get a Gun Cat. Look, all these gun, this is Zales, the diamond store. But a lot of these bears with the tags on sale for, you know, 20 to 40, 50 bucks. Plan. Let's see if there's anything. See that trunk?
Yeah.
I figure if I've cleared this off.
We can move this.
Way. Yeah, we'll just put these this way.
That way.
Pop the trunk open. So that's the direction we're moving. I'm making sure I'm not.
Not going to step on anything.
That's a badminton set, but look.
Yeah.
Gotta stick your helmet and your whole thing in there. Well, it's Mercer.
Yeah, that was his last name.
That's his last name. Mm-hmm. So, Piney and Mercer, but people like street signs. I don't know if anything's in that. It looks like
it looks.
It's actually for China, but there's nothing in
they're empty.
For the cups. Oh, look at here. We got some blue glass going on. Oh, this is very neat. Oh, wow, babe. Look at these.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that's
busted. Cool. Oh, no.
I'll bring you down here. They're all blue ones.
Oh, they are?
Blue. All right, y'all. Look at that.
Oh, that's cool.
It's all like meta, but look at all these blue balls, jars. Aren't these sweet? Look, there's number 6. Look, you got big blue balls, jars. You got smaller ones. You got medium ones, y'all. I'd say, I mean, those are pretty sweet. I bet you that, I mean, that's at least $100. All right, y'all. Hopefully it's a trunk. What if it's empty? You think it's empty?
I mean, I hope not.
I hope not. Look,
these
there
are
it
just
is.
Yeah, it is.
Maybe that's where he kept all the good stuff.
Now, that's what I'm hoping.
See if there's anything in it before I start. Oh, here we go. Oh.
Oh, there is stuff.
Okay.
In there.
We do have stuff. Oh, yeah. All right. Well, so far it looks like sentimentals.
It does.
Does it not? But that does not mean that there is not a sentimental coin collection in here. Okay, so, all right, let's just kind of browse around. Look, we got religious stuff already. That's kind of neat. What is that? Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Is that jewelry? Oh, there is going to be funds in here.
Yeah.
Look, Prince Albert in a can. I think it's actually in here.
Yeah, you got a paper? You want to roll one up? Huh? Yo, that's sealed. Prince Albert in command. Garrett Rich Mild Snuff. Okay. Look, there's cufflinks and stuff in here. Oh, look at this. Oh. I think that might be the chain might be gold. That looks like it might be gold. Hold on, there's a small, tiny button. What's that say? Our aim 100%, always early. All right. Oh, look. That says sterling.
Oh, does it?
Yeah, look. So that's a little sterling thingamahoo. There's a coin in there. Wow. Oh, shoot.
Uh-oh. Is that a ring?
What else would it be?
Well, I couldn't see in the...
No, it's a book. It's a book. Oh, and there's all these little... Look, little... Oh,
wow.
That's stamped. I think that might be gold.
Oh,
right
cool.
there.
Uh-huh.
Oh, that's at least silver or gold plated or something. Right there. Cool. Yeah, look. Little pill box or... Oh, a little powder. Look, that's powder for you. Yeah, if you have a midget or something, that's a little baby powder, midget powder. Oh, look, I found Jesus. That's actually kind of cool. That's porcelain. I'm going to keep that. It's going in the house. Look at all of these awards. Uh-oh. Oh, I don't know. What is all of this? This is such a random hodgepodge. Where's the box of coins?
I know. Come on, people.
Yeah. You only gave us 100 grand. Ooh, look at this stuff. What's this? Is this war letters or something? Bowie County. Yo, what if all of these had money in them? It's a statement. And it's checks and all of those stuff. So that's all his bank statements. There's something cool over there. I can't get to it. I'm gonna catch this little Hahu. Let's see. Oh, it's a stapler. All right, guys, so check this out. Gina was hoping for Spawn before we bought this unit. Because Spawn's like, some of the comics are hot right now, like especially like the number one and stuff. You know what I mean?
What?
But it's always, you know what's better?
What?
It's when you have like, you know, just
multiple number ones.
That, you know what I mean? Okay, so here's what it looks like. It looks like there's two of each. 10... 22, 64, so it's going through the whole run. And if, like, this guy's stuff that I've already been through, I promise you that it's all going to be here in order. All right, this is like, it says Electra, like, and it says miscellaneous. There's several Electra number ones in here. Same thing, oh, Spectra. Looks like, oh, there's, oh, no, the Spectra. Let's see, Spectra, all the way back. Then you get some other weird stuff I don't know about. We are gonna finish going through this unit. If you would like to see what is in the rest of this beautiful mess, be back here, I don't know, sometime in the next two or three days.
Sure.